Hello and a very warm welcome to Sora Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on advanced mathematics. In case of any query, you can contact us on this number, and if you wish to know more about us, you can check in our website. The question is, a convex pentagon given by A, B, C, D, E has the following property. Five triangles given by this have the same area, which is 1. Okay? Prove that all such pentagons have an equal area and there are infinitely many distinct such pentagons. So, I have drawn a pentagon named as A, B, C, D, E. Okay? Now let's get started with the answer of the question. Now, as shown in the right-hand diagram, the equality between EAB and CAB yields us or provides us with the result that EC is parallel. That means EC is this, is parallel to AB. Okay? Similarly, we have AD is parallel to BC, BE is parallel to CD, AC is parallel to DE, and BD is parallel to AE. Okay? Now, let B, PC is given by X. Then, DPC, then DPC is equal to 1 minus X. Okay? And we have BPC by DPC is equal to BP. Okay, again I have written E. So it will be C is equal to BP by PD D. And this will be equal to EBP, EDP, EPD. Okay? So it follows, so let me insert a page. So it follows that X by 1 minus X is equal to 1 by X. Or I can write x square plus x minus 1 is equal to 0. X is equal to root 5 by minus 1 by 2. So therefore, the pentagon A, B, C, D, E is equal to 3 plus x is equal to 5 plus root over 5 by 2. Okay, so with this we have completed or provided the solution to this particular question. I hope this short tutorial on advanced topic of mathematics was helpful. If it was, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.